Quick and easy way of setting profiles up for your gables. You've got a roofing batten like this, just put it across. Make sure it's long enough to go over to the second rafter, otherwise it can kick up. Then just put your profile in your brickwork like that, but sometimes better to use a packer just for the thickness of your line. Use your knee to stabilise the profile. Checking the level. Then with another F clamp. Sorted. Do the same again the other side. You're ready to go. That's the gable profile, about £20 for two off eBay, with roofing batten, corner block, string line.